that made
welcome to my room tour. So for today's video, I'm doing a room tour. I just want to say, I don't think my room is fully complete yet. I think it's maybe around 70-75%. I know I'll probably add things along the way, but as of right now, I'm very happy with my room. And I just wanted to show you guys how it looks. So let's just go ahead and get started. I'm going to be showing you guys my room today. My mom is behind the camera. When you walk into my room, the first little area that I'm gonna talk about is this side. Okay, the first thing you'll see is this clothing rack that I have. I got this from IKEA, and these little vines you guys see here, I got these from Urban Outfitters. And then right here is my actual closet. I'm not gonna open it up because it's a little dirty right now, but I wanted to incorporate my favorite color, which is yellow, so I did this clothing rack all of just yellow theme, basically. I think the clothing rack is pretty stable. It was only like $10 at IKEA, or I think max was like maybe $15. Okay, so over here, this is like the main kind of wall I have in my room. We got this heart at Home Goods. Me and my sister have this heart, and my mom had told us she wanted to give like two hearts to her daughters. And then the vines, again, are just from Urban Outfitters. And then on the table here, I still feel like I need to add more stuff, I just don't know what. But right here I just have like my makeup brushes here, and then in the corner over here I just have like where I keep like my jewelry and stuff. Okay, so for dresser wise, but basically in my drawers I just have my pajamas, my canciones, and then in here I just have my makeup drawer. All right, we're just gonna close her up. Gotta fix that again. But I have my bathing suits in there. In this drawer, I believe I have my jeans in here. This right here is my junk drawer. This is where I normally keep like all my old room decor stuff. And then over here, so this is something that's actually new. So most of my plants I got from either like a local plant shop or Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's has some very good plants. This one was only like, I think $3. Right here, I have these vinyls. This is the Wallows. That's my favorite band. A lot of like the older vinyls I have, my dad actually gave them this to me. He was a DJ when he was a kid, and he used to DJ places, so these are like a lot of the records that he gave to me. They're so cool. I love these. My right here, I actually have my record player. I love this thing. It sounds so good. If you guys like the way it's static sounds like in the older record players, you guys will definitely like this. So it's pretty easy. You just turn it on, the vinyl starts spinning down, and then the music will start playing. It just does this. As you see, I was listening to Choice of One. It's my floor. My floor is very squeaky. I got this one from Amazon. I have a bulletin board right here. This is a picture of me and my cousin Annie when we went to Cancun this past summer. I would like to say this is kind of like my church wall. People at my church hand this out for every service that we go to, and I like to keep this on my wall. This is very meaningful to me. So in this little corner of my room, I have a little hanging plant right here. This one is a fake plant. This one I got at Marshall's. I still have the sticker on it. And then this right here I got from Marshall's as well. This chair right here, my Thea actually gave it to me, and I have like this little pillow that I think I got from Target. Did I look stupid?
No.
Oh, okay, thanks. Here is my bed. So my main furniture in my room is like my bed frame furniture and then my dresser furniture. Both of them I got from Living Spaces. When we bought this furniture, I think I was like 15 years old, and my mom and my dad told me like, don't get this big furniture, it's not gonna fit, your room is like a little smaller. And me being Nessia, I was like, it's fine. So, but now I got used to it, and I actually love like the bed frame and everything. Comforter wise, I got this from Target. Same thing goes with like the pillows and stuff. I got this also from Target. In my room is this big window right here. I love having natural light come in through my room. When the sun is out, I love it. So, but this is the new little part area of my room. It used to look different. I had just like two picture frames of, I think, of flowers on it. The first thing you'll see here is this poster of cactuses. I believe I also got this from Amazon. Here is the poster. It's really nice. I love the cactuses on it. I think they also had like different types of like either flowers, cactuses, or anything you guys want as a different print. But this was the one that caught my eye the most. This floating shelf was only, I think, $10, which is an amazing steal. So all these plants right here, I either got from Trader Joe's or my local plant shop. So this one right here, I know, this one's a little bit risky, so it's just hanging. If you guys ever think I'm worried about this falling during the night, yes, I am. So for this one, I thrifted this little vase right here and just has some flowers on it. Right here, I just have a tape, and then I have my tape recorder. I thrifted this tape recorder, actually, and I love this thing so much. I just have two books. This one is 13 Reasons Why, and then this one is The Insurgent. Right here, I just have this blue hat. at. I wanted to do like a little bit of a photo collage. At my church, they handed out this Women's Cultivate. It just says, be kind, emotionally healthy, connect in the community, and service on a team. Right here is my photo collage. I would recommend, if you guys want to do like a photo collage, I would recommend going to your local Walgreens or like CVS or any store that has to do with like, you can print out photos. At my Walgreens, I got 10 pictures for $2. That's a great deal if you guys want to do like a little mini photo collage in your room. This picture right here, I really do dedicate this one to my dad just because I think about 5 years ago, my dad showed me the movie Back to the Future and I love that movie. So another favorite movie of mine is The Sandlot. Right here, I just have my church's sticker. And then I have some bracelets that I got from Tilly's. So my best friend gave me these envelopes about 2 Christmas ago. And each envelope, it says something different. So for this one, I wanted to hang up. It says open when you are happy. And it just has happy memories from me and my best friend. This mirror I just got from IKEA. Down here, I have a ukulele. My brother actually let me borrow this ukulele. He wants me to learn how to play it. So hopefully I can soon. Real quick, back up here. These are the only two Polaroid pictures I have. This is me and my best friend. When we took these, obviously I got flashback, but it's totally fine. Right here, I just have a Bible verse that I got from my church. It just says, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy. It's just a beautiful Bible verse and I love it. Right here, I just have another one of my best friend's cards that she gave me. It says, open when you want to remember all the fun stuff we did together. And then right here, I think my dad gave me this. I'm not too exactly sure. I think he got it when he went to Vegas, like maybe 4 years back. It's just a little license plate and it says my name. So right here, I just have this little plant and I think I got this one from Trader Joe's. I got this from Target. And then the last main part of my room, I have like this backpack hanger shelf. This I think I got from Marshall's. I don't really remember. I have another plant right here. This one I can actually hang if I wanted to. I just haven't hung it. I like the way it looked right here instead. I just have, again, some more of my books. I have the Everything Everything. And then I have this Polaroid right here that I bought off of OfferUp. It doesn't work. But I thought it looks nice. So I just kept it into my rooms. And then I just have my backpack right here. And then floor wise, I have this carpet also right here. It's a little bit dirty, but so we won't look at that. Yeah, that is basically my room tour. I hope you guys liked it. As always, guys, be your own kind of beautiful and spread peace, love, and positivity. And I will see you guys with beautiful faces next week. Bye. Cause we can stay at home and watch the sunset, but I get up from it.